I noticed that the author did not add the Tinker Contract mod, but instead put the Tetra mod, which works on a similar principle, namely, from various materials you can create new types of tools and weapons.